drug chemist, one of my first jobs was to design a tamoxifen derivative. Anytime you have to design a derivative of an existing drug, that means there's something wrong with the drug. And what we found in the lab was that tamoxifen was actually causing cancer. The chemist that I was working with, my superiors, etc., just said, you know, it's a billion-dollar industry and tamoxifen's not coming off the market. And if we can design a safer derivative, great. But if we can't, tamoxifen's going to remain on the market.
Multiple studies in the 1990s show that while tamoxifen reduces the incidence of breast cancer, it more than doubles the occurrence of uterine cancer.
Doctors often tell women, well, even if you get uterine cancer, we'll be on top of it, and that just requires a simple little hysterectomy anyway. But it's only used for 5 years. Why? And that's because after 5 years, the risk increases of developing breast cancer caused by the tamoxifen.
Tamoxifen has generated more than $6 billion in sales for its maker, AstraZeneca, and is part of an industry worth some $70 billion a year.